American people.
We need to get down to it.
Christmas, man!
What I used to do is say
stupid,
ignorant, kind of racist.
Nonsense!
That might not be exactly true.
Off the top all the time, like, we got to bring back the power.
Oh my God!
Empire and decoration.
Genocidal.
Born on the line.
As for participating
in the assassination.
The Mufasa.
Old Tiny
Spears.
Hostage.
Threatening.
Who ripped her head
in half.
Like a South Park.
Canadian election.
Someone makes it brand new.
Earthworm.
Jim.
Game Boy.
Start
Kelly. Find every single record in the world.
Off the inter.
Start Kelly.
Discography.
Intact.
Start Kelly.
Within its own limited
moment.
Beat.
Start Kelly.
Within 1 inch
of his life.
Cast me.
Start Kelly.
Rip out.
Start
Kelly.
Rise and
teeth. Chop.
Solve all of
Start Kelly.
Claws and fingers.
One by
one.
Tear out.
Then remake Johnny
got his gun.
Hang R. Kelly from a fucking tree.
Get the Statue of Liberty
moving like Ghostbusters.
Take
the foot of Lady Liberty.
Triumphantly
stomp
R. Kelly.
Corp
into a million little pieces.
Fish on them all.
Cast equal birds
to create
a hit song for
the next Space Jam.
Gotta talk about something really important.
I'm like dumb
shit.
No one wants to hear
like
the
secret identity of Jack the Ripper.
Who's really actually
shot
the Kennedys?
Kennedys.
They both deserve to know the truth.
How do I say this?
Doctor Who's first name is
Mr. President.
Can we talk?
How dare you
interrupt me when I'm
about to reveal
the world's greatest secret?
What is
the meaning of
this?
I'm seeing
the face of
itself,
and that's not a skeleton.
It's actually Joan Rivers.
Let me just say,
Rivers' sex jokes
are trash. But at least she's not
on the sex offender registry.
Like Bill Cosby.
Calm down, will you?
If you think
Rivers is gonna come
knocking on your door,
you murder ya.
I think you're going insane.
Dude,
Joan
ate
Bill Cosby,
and now she's evil.
She's gone
100% insane.
Just ate your garlic
and bust the devil.
Every single
living
thing in the world.
I don't care. I do not believe any of that
ridiculous shit.
And I don't believe
the end.
Well, maybe you'll believe the right wing political machine.
Hi, Bill
O'Reilly
here with a special
Fox
News flash.
The world is severely in danger
because
Joan
Rivers
is
unstoppable.
Cannibalistic monster.
Now
she's going
around the world.
It's discriminately
not to me.
Everybody that she sees
live
and
alive
and constantly growing more powerful. Human
would never kill.
Swallow
wing.
Babies
cold
and peeling off
faces.
The body
count
is brilliant.
Got your touch
showing
off.
Suicide.
Death.
Good test.
Get the end of mankind
over with.
With
minimum
suffering
is the most enormous.
Just watch your
lives that the world ever saw.
People
are doing everything
possibly
just
alive.
One more
day
trying to prevent the way
to escape from
apocalyptic
human
extinction.
Like the
people who
made like Sebastian
and went deep beneath the deep.
Living in your yellow submarine is so bad that even the greatest
scientific minds
trying to
find the way to save
the planet
got no idea
of what they're looking for. Don't tell me to share
my brother.
Blind
fortress.
That's how I survive. Now here's
Blood.
Last advance for humanity. Survive.
Elon.
Call me Musk. I'm here to help.
Yeah.
Rush Joan down the river to help.
Yeah.
Only for the good of Earth.
But
on behalf of the entire
universe.
And I've discovered humanity.
Only
just to do it. We need to
get together.
Some kind
of
strike force
component.
The world's greatest champion.
Sisters.
Tony Stark, James Bond,
and even the Gnome.
To create
the most incredible
group that
the world has ever seen.
Since the Wiggles.
Like
them. Justice League.
Like the Kingdom.
Box office.
Bomb.
More like
dropping.
Mother violence.
Bombs
like
Joan
Rivers.
This
time
with Japan.
And
the 90s fucking 40s.
And
making the lightsaber.
Swinging
her. Filled with
blood.
Like
human skulls.
Knocking
her
straight out of the planet.
Rich in slow motion.
Right into the sun.
Like some Super Saiyan.
What is this?
We must launch
a massive attack
on
the North Pole.
That's where the
slave
to the church
to the
Tupperware
with
the darkness
for
the dark
master.
It's a
guy
eating for dinner
from the White House.
We better
gather up the greatest
people
and the
world
for humanity.
Stand
right now,
cause now
it's a race against the clock.
Before
a river
strange
and
infinite energy
making
maneuver
the
universe.
The
people
who only
exist
to be
live
stuff
devoured
like there were scraps offered
late
by the time
they're
age five.
Just trust me.
I'm here to provide
poor people
a place to go
hide
underground
cell
turns
for free.
Face trays.
Don't smoke and
drug face.
But at this point,
running
over with
your self-driving truck.
Couldn't keep my
infinite number of
rooms
on
a shark beat.
But I'm sick here.
And you're your flesh. So let me end you real
slow
and
painful.
Like I was
Joan
Rivers beat. Honestly, at this point, no one else
in history
compares to my
you're
a monstrous
shame.
You're going to
wish you were unconscious when I bite your dick off.
Peace, my
the pain is unbearable! My pain is this
life in half!
Yeah.
say I respect all females, but actually I don't respect all females, especially
homicidal cannibals.
So what do we do? Do you stop this crap and rescue the future of the world? How do I say this? But it looks like
we're fucked 10 different ways
from Sunday.
The only claim I could come up with is
enough for
your mother to send to me because she's so sad.
Joan would
probably never finish.
Bill's mom is an ugly hag,
but that joke was most heinous.
I'm not talking about
Bill's mom, Ted.
Xanthropus Hawkbird.
Anyway.
Actually, hearkening back to the dead
Elon
Sletcher.
If we were to
gather
all the strongest surviving
champions of humanity
to take our camping
far
from North to
River
Dark
Fortress.
A very heavy
flame. Bullets then stop her.
Bleeding mass crack.
Many times.
Into a million.
Million, 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 million.
People who could stand up to this country.
Russian dresses.
Skins. Virgin of Sam Jackson is what I will become.
It's time to get down to
even
it.
Even more
serious. Christmas, man.
What's the
saving